A ram raid and a smash and grab in Auckland overnight have renewed concerns retailer safety is still at risk. Businesses in Swanson and Wairau Park were hit, with one of the retailers due to be assessed for the installation of bollards. The incident's coming despite a drop in ram raids, according to new police data. Yvonne Tahana reports.
A terrible April Fool's joke playing out on CCTV. Thieves in no hurry as they pick through the till early this morning.
Now it's very bad all the time, all the daytime, nighttime, you know. All the time I can't sleep.
Jatinder Patel's been here before. Ram raiders targeting his business last month, some not even bothering to hide their faces. He'd sought help from the government to pay for fog cannons and bollards and was due to be visited this week.
Taking a while to get here. If it was like done straight away after the first time, this wouldn't have happened again the second time.
Police say the offenders arrived in a stolen vehicle but took off in another. They still haven't been caught.
Ram raids are tracking down from their peak last August of 116. The number this February was just 40, the lowest monthly total since October 2021.
Aggravated robberies are on the rise though. The death of dairy worker Janik Patel last year, a catalyst for change, but retailers like those at the tool shed say they're still at risk.
12 times in the last 12 months, ballpark is our tool shed in Auckland.
Overnight, yet another smash and grab at the Wairau Park store. The would-be vandals staying just 2 minutes, causing $5,000 worth of damage in the process.
Well, the guy's clearly got out of his vehicle with a hammer in his hand and tried to smash his way through. Hasn't been able to get through the laminated glass.
Staff saving these glasses is evidence.
At the end of the day, people have to pay for this, and unfortunately, it's the consumers that have to pay for this at the end of the day.
Back at the Superette, Jatinder Patel had checked himself out of hospital to deal with the mess. Weighing on his mind, will his insurance pay out?
So I don't know if they're going to accept or not.
The cost to his business and health mounting up as he starts the clean-up once again. Yvonne Tahana, One News.